Hello, so we are back with another video. This is like my third one tonight, and honestly I'm tired of wiping off my eyes but I'm gonna try to talk louder than my brother because he's on the video game right now. So what I'm going to be creating for you is a easy how to black glittery New Year's Eve. This is for you beginners out there. This is going to help you feel pretty even though we're going to be trapped in the inside, so you know you can see that ball drop looking full glam. So first I'm going to be using the NYX. This is their, I want to say this is like an eyeshadow base, but it's in the color black. So what I'm going to do is outline my entire eye. I have already did this eye just to show you, because this really was gonna be like a, I guess you could say, a voiceover, but then I just decided that I can go ahead and do a talk through, you know, show you guys how to do it. So what I did was, you're gonna outline your eye almost like a, like you're doing wing liner. And then I'm just going to just wing it out to my crease area. And that's pretty much it. So I'm just going to darken this up. And just fill it in. I should have just went with my first thought and just did a voiceover, but I'm not wiping this eye off to just restart this video again, so you guys are just gonna have to deal with that, what I have to deal with 24/7. So this is like my, I want to say, second time using this black eyeshadow base. I don't really use it a lot. I guess because I don't use smoky eyes a lot. Okay. Once you have filled in your eye to where you want your, I guess, winged out type of look. Almost like a cut crease, but it's filled in. So next we're going to be using the Morphe Maddie Ziegler collab. And this is the Imagination palette. And I'm just going to be taking the black that's at the bottom, and I'm just going to in-depth what we have outlined with an eyeshadow base and just top it off with actual eyeshadow. So I'm not going to sweep this on, but I'm just going to, I guess you could say, pat it on. That way it's more pigmented and it actually sticks on the eyeshadow base itself. So what I'm gonna do is take an angle brush and I'm just going to sharpen my parts that I have angled. See that? We get somewhere. and just pat on some more eyeshadow. So for the glitter part, what I did was use this e.l.f. This is like their newest glitter. And this is in the color Disco Queen. So what I'm going to do is, so it comes with like this little applicator, which I think is so cute. So they like range for like $5 at Target. And they, I think they sell them at Walmart too, but a lot of people like in Memphis, like I guess you could say buy out a lot of stuff in e.l.f. So we're just gonna put this all over the lid. To do this, I'm not even gonna take it all the way to the wing part. I'm just gonna put it just on the lid. I actually prefer this over using the actual glitter or loose glitter because I don't have to worry about putting on a glitter primer. It's already on there. So I'm gonna take my little fan just to dry this down. So it's dried down. So I'm gonna go into the MS Imagination palette again, and I'm going to take this little glitter right here and I'm just gonna top it off. On top of the glitter on what we just put on there. So what I did was I went back in that black and I just darkened up that angle part or my wing part. And I'm just going to take some black and I'm going to put it on my lower lash line. That way it is a genuine smoky eye. So what I'm gonna do is take that glitter that we topped it off and I'm just gonna put that right there. Put that in the tear duct. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hop off the camera and put on my lash, and then we're gonna come back and so we can finish the video by doing my lips. Okay, so we're gonna do the lips quick because he's starting to get louder outside and I... Okay, so we're gonna be using these three top things. I feel like when you have a smoky black eye, always goes with a nude brown lip. I mean, if you want to go bold, you can go bold if you want to, but I just personally prefer a nude lip because that way it, I don't know, it's just like a balance. Bold, nude, it's kind of like a balance, I don't know. So I'm just gonna outline my lips with this dark lip pencil. just like to do the corner. So I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline. This is in the shade 650 Nude Embrace. And this is like a nice light nude. So it's not like a bright nude lip. I feel like this is definitely like a winter nude look. Okay, then we're gonna go in with gloss. This is the Milani gloss, and this is in the shade number 2, Nude Shimmer. So this is like a nice nude lip gloss. So, this is the finished look. I really like how this came out. So, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Come join the family. Learn some new makeup tips for beginners. And also, don't forget to share and comment. Bye. See you in the next video.